I think it's just playing what you want to play, you know. Music, I play music that I want to play rather than music that I think other people will like. It's a hard one. You can't try too hard to do anything in music. I think the times when you're unconscious of what you're doing is when you come out with your best stuff. I think as long as you're evolving musically, always try and evolve and play something that interests me and really feel what you're playing, and then other people pick up on that as well. I think it's hard to. I think where you're not breaking the mold is if you sit still. If you sit still and you play the same thing over and over again, you just become settled and it becomes boring. So I think it's just constantly experimenting and different sounds and different instruments and stuff. Keep it exciting for yourself.
Shadow and warning, I heard your voice.